with that crossover. Knocks it loose. From deep three-point range, and no good trying to get that one. And John Wall spoke prior to...
Defensively, just being that gritty and grimy team that makes it tough for teams to score.
The Wizards not exactly the first team that you think of when it comes to gritty and grimy team defense, but he's really got a point here in how tough the Washington defense can be.
And you don't get there without the defense. I'm especially impressed that Wall has that mindset.
And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter gets underway. Guys, we've seen the Bucks really take control here early.
I just really like what we're seeing from a defensive standpoint, forcing a lot of turnovers with those quick hands.
Well, you can't afford to show these guys the ball because they'll pick it from you quick, and that's helped account for this lead.
So this is how the floor looks for the Wizards starting the second. Porter and Morris, the duo and board. All out there with Oubre, and it's Gortat in at center.
Well, he weathers the contact beautifully. Gortat delivers offensively.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
Woo! One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Second chance effort. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three. This will be his third free throw shot of the game.
He's been doing really nice work at the line. 83%.
That free throw good from Gortat. Bucks leading by 22. Wutzow kicks to Jennings. Oh, and here comes Wall all alone. Drops in the breakaway layup.
Those are sensational defensive instincts on display from John Wall. So good at creating opportunities through his defense.
Here's Gortat. And that one comes up a bit short. For Milwaukee, they've got a nice 3-of-3 to start the second. Wutzow, it's deflected. Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far.
He just didn't have enough strength to complete that shot.
Here's Muhammad. No good on the triple.
All the time in the world to get that one off.
Porter dishes to Oubre. And the foul on Eric Bledsoe. And that'll be his third foul so far.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Beals checked in for Kelly Oubre. All sorts of time. Porter, no luck. Milwaukee leading by 20. Antetokounmpo passes to Jennings. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
And stolen by Jennings. Wall with some nice defense.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
To the middle, looking for Gortat. He gets it there. Can't connect from short range.
Oh, you've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss.
It's good. Jennings has got his second basket of the night.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Washington calls timeout. Guard it. You have to like what we're seeing from Antetokounmpo.
Yeah, he's just torching him right now. A good decision to huddle up, kind of hit the reset button, and figure out how to slow his roll.
Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks. Akers checked in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Chris Middleton comes in for Eric Bledsoe. And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Brandon Jennings. Wall wide open. And another miss by Washington. Milwaukee's gone 1-of-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Maker misses. Wizards have gone 4-of-10 in the second quarter from the field. And so it looks like the Wizards will retain possession here. And let's take a look at the playmaking here. This chart with the assist totals split between the front court and the back court tonight for Washington.
And the guards doing what they can to create some offense. Sometimes that's what it takes to climb back into a game. That commitment to share the ball and trust your teammates, it can help you weather some early struggles.
Now Porter after Thon Maker missed from long range.
Well, this guy not shy about putting it on the deck and attacking the defense. Porter working his way to the stripe.
It's his first trip to the line.
This season, the percentage right around 72%, so not the kind of success he was hoping for.
And the Bucks with some changes. Udso comes in for Chris Middleton. And Giannis Antetokounmpo subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
Not loose. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. And here's the fast break and the dunk by Maker.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, and he was so quick to break on that one. A good sign that he read the play.
And the big lead becomes bigger. They are playing with purpose here tonight, guys.
You know, you'd be hard-pressed to find an area that's been a weak spot for them. Across the board, this has been a dynamic performance.
Now here's Beal. He picked up 18 points in their last win against Toronto.
Boy, was he physical, I mean, in that game. Just drawing a lot of contact and getting himself to the line over and over.
And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for two.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
The Bucks shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
For Washington, they've gone 5 of 11 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. It's tipped. Ball with the steal. Morris outside. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. And oh, here we go with Bledsoe. Nobody back. Pull up jumper. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. 13 points for Eric Bledsoe.
Improving catch and shoot game. Bledsoe no longer needs to put the ball on the floor to get his points.
Ball against Antetokounmpo. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. Got a piece of it. Now the feed to Maker. And another basket for Milwaukee.